Click on to begin the mission.
All right, folks, welcome back. 911 First Responder, also known as Emergency 4, and I just did a lot of stuff in the main map, and that's why I hear a lot of noise. There's a fire getting fought in the background, because between each mission, you have to earn enough credits and do the items and tasks that it tells you to do, otherwise you can't continue on. So I finally got enough money, and we're moving forward to a high-speed train derailment. Let's see how this baby's gonna go down.
High-speed train rams tourist coach. A tourist coach has crashed onto a high-speed train track.
This seems
bad. The train then collided with the coach, destroying it completely. The train derailed in proximity to the river. Several passengers were thrown from the carriages. There are more casualties in and around the train. Rescue and treat all victims and take them away.
So I don't know if they're going to be in the water and in the river and stuff too. So let's take a pause at this. Shoot, you can't look around when it's paused. So let's take a look here at where we're at. I got to get a bearing on this. So it looks like we've got... I can't even tell. There's a victim there. And I think there are... Oh, yeah, there's definitely people in the water, too. So what I need to do is I need to get... Let's get a handful of ambulances. We'll get five ambulances to go for now. We'll stage them... What's a good staging area? I don't know. Can they stage down here? I have no idea. I need to get one of those boats. Those boat cars. I gotta remember which one it is. That's an ICA ambulance. That actually probably would have been a smart way to go. Salvage. Bridge. Laving vehicle. I don't want that. A tow truck. Operations. Transport bulldozer. Where is my boat? Here we go. Motorboat transporter. Decontamination turntable. Yeah, motorboat transporter. So we'll need this guy to go out. I'm assuming he's got the motorboat. You get down there. I will also need some fire trucks with some divers. Here, we're going to fill that fire truck up like that and see. So this guy should be my theoretically my easy one to get to, but I got to see where these ambulances actually go.
Vehicle arrived.
Okay, so they are going here. Can I go across the train tracks? We're going to find out. Okay, you just get over there. You get over there. You get over there. Oh, I probably have to break into these vehicles and stuff too, don't I? Let's see if he'll go across the tracks. Okay, I'm hoping that the tracks are closed off. We'll go get him. Okay. This guy seems not in good condition. So you get over there. You get over there. Is there another person? I hear more people being very upset. Oh God, there's people right there. I can't get to them until I get another. I'm gonna get another fire truck out here. We're just gonna get this one that has all this equipment in it and grab some three firefighters and get them down here. So you are gonna go to HQ. You are gonna deploy. Oh no, you're not my bridge guy. Where'd those victims all go? They're floating away. Okay, you need to deploy the motorboat right there. I'm gonna need these ambulances to actually come back this way. I can go swing and pick up these people. So I can't remember if I need divers or not. Go get this guy. Get this guy. Get this guy. There's one more here. Get this guy. You come drop all these guys off over here. Where are my ambos? I got my four ambos. Actually, which one are you in? Get back in. Get back in. All four of you ambos, get over here. We are also going to call in more ambulances to get them over here. Where the hell are you going? Okay, they're going to take the road. But there's all my guys over there. There's this. I didn't want all of them to go. I want you to, because it's really hard to see where the victims are at. I had seen the one. Where did I see the one? The one guy was like underneath this stuff. Oh, it's right. He's right there.
What's
Jesus.
On our this way. Thing.
I got another ambulance should be on the way. Okay, you can drop that thing now.
Yeah, got it.
Okay, you. Whatever. I don't really care. You. Everybody get out. You go work on this guy. You pick this guy up. You're gonna jump back in with him.
What's up?
You guys get loaded up. My firefighters are there and ready. I don't remember if I have to go like diving. You get back to HQ.
Consider it done.
You go start checking all these guys.
Understood.
You as well go start checking out these guys. You go check out him. I don't actually need all four of these doctors to be out there. I'm gonna keep some of them behind as well.
Yeah.
Three. No, I didn't click it. Three.
We must rescue the people from the carriage on the bridge before it collapses into the river.
Carriage on the bridge.
What's up? On the way.
I don't know what carriage is on the bridge with all these people on it. I need to. What's go up? Back and re-look at this stuff. I'm gonna leave two of my doctors here on the scene. You get back to HQ. You don't have people in it yet. Yeah, you do have people. You get back to HQ. You get back to HQ. You're about to get loaded up with a patient. And you get back to HQ. So that's all those people. What about these people on the bridge? What carriage on the bridge? And why is it going to collapse? That looks fine. I don't... Is it this car? No? Okay, hold on a second. What carriage on the bridge are we dealing with here? Oh, do I have to get these guys to get the, like, jaws of life into the...
What's up? Got it.
I do. Okay. Equip you also with the jaws of life. You also go equip with the jaws of life. You get over here. I didn't think about that. Can you do anything with this one? You cannot. I don't know what's on the bridge that I need to mess with here.
Listening, on our way. On the way.
So I already, oh God, they're in the back.
Immediately, yeah?
You get out there. You get out here. You come up here.
Will do, what's up?
I have one ambulance to spare. Oh, the bridge is over to the side! Crap! I didn't even see it! I was looking at the wrong bridge the whole time. Okay, here's the deal. How do I do anything about this? Get everybody out. Is he one of my divers? Can the diver get in the boat? And can they go do stuff in the boat? Can you equip with some jaws of life in case I need the jaws of life in there as well? Oh, you have to go get them from the other frickin' thing. I don't know. Oh. Okay.
We should hurry to save that person clinging to the railway bridge railings before it collapses.
to the railway bridge railings.
We'll be done immediately. Yeah, on our way.
Wait, is there another guy there?
Immediately.
What's up? We'll be done.
Apparently there's a third victim over there.
Listening.
What's going on here?
On our way.
And what guy's on the third bridge railing? Is it this guy?
The number of fatalities is increasing too quickly. We urgently need backup.
It's just one of my guys underneath here.
Yes, sir.
Go rip this thing open, man.
Yeah. We'll be done immediately. The carriage lying half submerged in the water looks as if it's about to go under completely.
I don't know how to stop it, man. Can I just get one of my Jaws of Life guys?
Yeah?
No, you don't have Jaws of Life. You have Jaws of Life. Go!
On my way.
Why won't you get in this?
We'll be done immediately. On our way.
I don't understand why you won't get in this vehicle.
On our way.
Nope. Stop.
On our way.
This mission required you to act in many places at the same time. In situations like this, it is essential that you maintain an overview and proceed methodically.
I mean, I agree.
And rescue all injured as fast as possible.
I agree with
then
you, sir.
Then prioritize the treatment of the most severely injured casualties.
I just don't...
Bring several medical teams into the area of operations. Place them at key focal points. Divide your personnel into teams and regularly monitor their progress. This is the only way you will maintain control in such situations.
Thank you, sir. The problem wasn't that I obviously wasn't commanding my people right. I didn't know where half of the problems were, because you can't see them on the map. As well as, I don't know how to deal with, like, a carriage that's in the water. So, let me see if I can do some research on what vehicles do what, and I will be back. All right, guys, here we go again. So, I guess I can use the salvage truck to do a lot of the work and getting things out of the water. And God, there's a lot of victims, apparently, in this particular map. So, I gotta work really, really fast. And this is not working too fast. Where is my water? I don't like being... at this. Let's get deployment. We're going to get two mabs too, actually.
Yes.
And we are going to get a bunch of ambulances to come in the area. We are going to get, I don't need police. I do need fire. I need fire that has the Jaws of Life. I need some divers on there as well. Sir. I'm going to send in one of these just to get more personnel. I don't think I need those divers. More personnel to be able to do stuff with. I hope I don't run out of money, which I probably will.
Arrived.
That was the wrong button. Here we go. I need the transport bulldozer,
vehicle
the bridge laying vehicle, the salvage vehicle for sure. Am I already out of money? I have $0 in my budget. So, I have over here. Oh, windmill. Very nice. Let's get a mab. Out here to deploy.
Yes.
We are going to get one of these. I'm going to put a diver on it and one more personnel out here as well. We are going to get a salvage vehicle out in this particular area.
Yes.
I still need my boat.
Vehicle arrived.
I'm hitting the wrong buttons that are still the wrong buttons. Where is my transport bulldozer, recovery helicopter, salvage vehicle, tow truck? Where is my boat?
Vehicle arrived.
Oh, there we go. He's here.
Yes, sir.
I think I need a bridge laying vehicle too, because otherwise you can't get across this river.
Yes.
And I do need a handful of ambulances. That does not leave me much of a budget to do anything with.
Yes.
So we're gonna do that. How are these guys getting over here? Oh, wait. They are...
Vehicle arrived.
I don't think they can get over here, actually. So...
Vehicle arrived.
Hold on. Do you stop? Now, I want to see where they're going to go.
Arrived.
And what are you? You are my salvage vehicle. I don't need you yet. Okay, they're basically stuck over here. So I need to build... I need this bridge, like, quickly. Is this my bridge-laying vehicle? You are my bridge-laying vehicle. So where can you lay a bridge at? Here we go.
Will do.
So he's going to lay the bridge there so things can actually get across. Where were... Didn't I have victims on this side of the world as well? You're my motorboat. Where can you deploy... this motorboat at right here.
Let's go.
Deploy that as quickly as you can. Look how slow this thing is going. I got too many things happening all at once. Oh, you need to move out of the way.
On the way.
Get out of the way. Okay, you're deploying the boat. We're gonna go scoop up these victims as quickly as possible. So you go get, start getting these guys. I need actually you to like stop. You to stop. Because we're going to have these victims. And you to stop as well.
Yes,
go
sir.
Get this guy. Can I get this thing with this? Or not? I'm not 100% certain.
Yes.
You get him. You get
on
him. So that'll be all those people out of the water. Where's my engine?
Understood.
You get out of here. Let's take you. You're a normal firefighter, right? Equip you with the jaws of life.
Yeah.
You need to get over here and start working on this. You need to come drop these victims off. I need to get... Are you laying this bridge? You're still not laying the bridge?
On my way.
Is it because you're in the way? The frick out of the way, man. Now you're telling me you can't lay a bridge there? You told me you could before.
On our way.
Will you please move? Lay bridge. Lay bridge.
On my way.
Are you? Oh, no, you're the salvage vehicle. Where is my frickin' bridge laying vehicle? Bridge laying vehicle. He's stuck. He can't get through. Well, this is bull.
On the way.
You're gonna stay up here. You're gonna also jaws of life this one.
Listening. We'll be done immediately.
Dodgers, go like help these people, so I can get these freaking guys out of the way. Since I just blocked off my whole route.
I'm on it. What's up? Done immediately.
Are you full? Get the hell out of here. Oh my god.
On our way.
You need to move.
On our way. On my way.
Yeah. On the way.
You've got somebody in it. Go back to HQ.
Yeah. We'll be done immediately.
Okay, now can my bridge laying vehicle get somewhere? Good. I got doctors over there helping. Another doctor over here helping. Sending all these people back to HQ without anything. I don't think I'm going to be able to pass this because of this slow start. Because my bridge laying vehicle could not make his way through here.
We must rescue the people from the carriage.
Yes,
on the bridge.
I understand. You guys need to move the hell out of the way. I think I can get some of my firefighters and stuff.
Listening.
But these doctors keep taking care of this stuff. Isn't there like a guy with a board on him or something over here? Okay, finally he's gonna he's gonna try. You move.
On our way.
Let's get empty the map.
Yeah.
Can you go get some of these victims? Oh my god, please, for the love of god, people just move out of the way.
Yeah,
you pick him up.
On our way.
Because I only get one stretcher. I think they drop these guys off and then they can come back.
Consider it done.
You.
Yes, sir.
Need to get up here somehow.
Understood.
Yeah. Will be done immediately.
Yeah. Okay, you can go get this guy. Where'd that firefighter go? That guy's just sitting there. Go load him up. Go load him up. Get these guys out of the way. Where did that firefighter go? Jesus Christ, he's taking the longest freaking way around ever. I need to just get another one of these with more firefighters in it up to here. So you got that. You're still laying this bridge, which is taking forever. Oh God, what is that? You need to get over here and like raise this thing up. Do I have a diver? Where's my diver? Well, there goes that. Can my salvage vehicle grab this somehow? Diver, you get in. You go over there because there's something obviously there. You. Can you grab that at all? No, you can't grab that at all. Do I have another diver? Can I grab two divers or do I only grab one?
What's up?
I must have only grabbed one. Is this a victim? No, it's just a guy.
Immediately!
So you guys get. All three of you guys equip yourself with Jaws of Life and then head. Oh God, way over here.
Sir.
I can't do anything with this. Did I get anybody out of that one? I don't remember.
We should hurry to save that person clinging to the railway bridge railings before it collapses.
What person is hanging on the railway bridge railing? Is this a person? No, that's the, this thing's gone. I mean, I don't think there's anything I can do about this.
This mission required you to act in many places at the same
time. It's this.
Situation.
Okay. Doing this again.
High-speed train rams tourist coach. A tourist coach is...
Okay. First, let us get... A bridge laying vehicle sent out right over there where I know he's going to be needed. Then we are going to get two fire trucks. One is going to go. I can't do this. There we go. One's going to go up here.
Yes.
One is going to go with two divers in it.
Yes.
And it's going to go. Down in this area.
Yes, sir.
We are definitely going to get the MAB again. I think I want another set of paramedics on board that MAB. He's going to station himself right over in this area. I am going to get a handful of other ambulances. They will station... Hopefully somewhere down there until I find out a better place for them, but I still do need my boat transporter to go somewhere over this way.
Vehicle arrived.
Let's start with... Okay, he's behind the slow people. Which one of these doesn't have the divers in it? This one's just got my firefighter. So this first one, I'm going to have him make a drop. Oh no, he's going up top. Oh, what?
Vehicle
what?
Arrived.
Is he going up and around? Can he drive across that bridge? But that's not where I told him to go. We're actually going to have you
on the way.
pull off right here and unload. Now unload.
Understood.
Have diver. Can we have the diver go like check this thing out right away? And then have you equipped with Jaws of Life. You are another diver, actually. You go start opening this stuff up. You open this up. You guys need to like be up and out of the way somewhere here.
On my way.
What's up?
Where did that... Why did my bridge-laying vehicle...
Understood. We'll be done immediately.
...go the wrong direction? All of you guys, equip yourself with Jaws of Life. And one of you guys get this one. One of you guys get this one. The other guy, go all the way over here and get this one. My boat's getting deployed.
Let's go. Yeah, on my way.
Doctors, get like somewhere. Doctors, get over here. At least you guys. Didn't you just pull victims from here?
What's up? Okay.
Could have sworn I just told you to pull victims.
Look out. Someone is being swept towards the waterfall. We must act fast.
Get him. Still need to get that salvage vehicle on the way in as well.
Yes!
Yes, sir.
Okay, just scoop these guys all up.
Yeah.
Can you not? You can't do anything with that because you probably need the salvage vehicle for that. We did find these victims finally.
Yeah.
So you load them up in the MAB. Didn't I examine it by a doctor?
Listening. Okay. On the way. Okay.
Doctors.
Yeah?
Oh, there's another casualty back there, that's why.
On our way.
Roger. Yeah?
Oops.
Will do.
Okay. So we're laying the bridge. We got these people.
Yeah, on the way.
What did we get out of here? Did we get any victims out of here? Yeah, we did get a couple victims out of here. So let's get some more ambulances up in that area. So I'm sure there's going to be more. Where's that salvage truck? Can that salvage truck go get this?
Got it.
Vehicle arrived.
So the diver found... something, apparently. Can he go get that person? Hopefully there's only one in there. I can go get that out of there as quickly as possible. Oh, I did get it!
We must rescue the people from the carriage on the bridge before it collapses into the river.
I don't think that's gonna happen. Didn't I get this guy like way down here? Didn't I have a guy? Where'd my guy go?
What's up?
Can you go
got it.
Go get this, and you go get this as well? I've almost got this bridge across. I don't know if it's going to help at all. Can you drop this somewhere? So then,
what's
you
up?
Get into
okay.
here.
Okay.
Apparently
okay.
I can't. I need to drop this person so a doctor can go check him out. Because the doctor never looked at this guy.
On our way. We'll be done immediately.
Oh, I got these guys out of here. Sweet. And I did get... But I got the people out. So I don't think I'm worried about that thing anymore. I don't think. Let's see if we can get this guy to go.
Listening, on my way.
Is he gonna take that guy with him? Wait, did he not find him? I don't get it.
On my way.
You're stuck, aren't you? Oh, you can get around. Okay, you can get around.
On my way.
He can't quite get through here yet, which is really annoying. I do need these. Can I? They won't come up here.
On our way.
Okay, they're basically like stuck. Let's everybody get out here to this general vicinity. Where are these other casualties I have? This guy is full of nothing. Can you get in the MAB? Can you pick him up now? You go get him.
On my way.
You get him. Get in there. Get in there. You get all the way over here and pick this guy up. You go put him in the MAB as well. Apparently there's another guy over here. Doctor, get over here on this guy. You will also go get him. So he just kind of left. Is this bridge done yet?
I'm on it.
There we go. Now I can go get it because I can get across the river.
Yeah.
Okay, so how are these guys doing? Are they actually working on these people? They are.
Yeah. On my way.
Just pick these guys up, will you, please?
On my way.
Why can't I get this guy?
On the way. We'll be
Thank
done
you.
Immediately. Listening.
So let's load you up into one of these.
We should hurry to save that person clinging to the railway bridge railings before it collapses.
I don't know who this person is you keep speaking of. You talked about him twice now. And I'm not 100% certain who he is. Do you guys need to do anything down here?
Yes, sir.
Can I not get over here to this? Okay, so I got this now. Can you not swing this thing out?
No problem.
Thank you. And now let's get,
What's up? On the way.
And then you two are gonna go, because now you should be able to take the bridge. You guys are gonna go over here. I need a firefighter as well. One of my Jaws
What's
of Life
up?
Guys, not him. Oh god, there's another victim over there. It's my... God, there's victims everywhere.
Listening, I'm on it. Will do.
I need to get a Jaws of Life guy. Again. Do I have one of these guys? Can they just walk across the bridge? I'm not 100% certain that they can do that.
Listening.
We're gonna take both of you guys.
We'll be
load you guys back up into here. Do I have a guy still going over here? I don't.
Consider it done.
Oh, there he is.
What's
can
up?
You just like walk across?
That's okay.
Drop it.
Yeah.
You.
Yes, sir.
Get all the way over here. Those guys are loading up. I'm gonna send them across anyway. Oh.
Understood.
Get out of here. Drop your equipment.
Immediately.
It will pull be this. I didn't even see this guy.
On our way.
You have a victim. You need to go back to headquarters. You need to go back to headquarters. You need to get out, though.
Fatalities is increasing too quickly. We urgently need backup. I'm on
it. Okay, I'm working it. I'm working it. I don't know what else to work here. But you get in here. You go. Okay, he's already actually over there, so whatever. God, there's a person right there.
Okay. Let's go.
Didn't even see that guy.
On the way. Okay.
This map might be full.
Yeah, on our way.
You get over there. You, doctor, you get over there as well. Doctor's actually working him, which is good.
I'm on it.
This thing, can it take three more or is it full? Not 100% certain. But he's doing that. Okay, good.
What's up? We'll be done immediately.
We got all these people.
Yeah, we'll be done immediately.
We're gonna jump in over there. I'm gonna leave this guy on his own.
Yeah.
You get in
we'll
over
be
here.
Done immediately.
You're heading to HQ.
On our way.
I don't know how many more victims I actually have around at this point. Oh, it's telling me I got two more up here. Frick. I don't have that much more money.
Yes, sir.
You get back to HQ. These two victims that I got from here, are any of these able to be... You can go... find these people.
On
Where are
way.
They again? Oh, there they are. There's Let's one. Go. And there's another one way up here. I didn't even see those guys
What's
before.
Up?
You unfortunately are full. You've got to go back.
Yeah.
You're going to run this way.
We'll be done immediately.
Doctor's seen that guy. He's dead, though.
Consider
but whatever. You're
going
to go over there.
Immediately.
Listening.
You're heading up here.
I'm on it. What's up? On my way.
Casually, he was examined by a doctor.
On my way.
How about you run him over here?
This mission required you to act in many places at the same time. In situations like
this,
it is essential that you maintain an overview and proceed methodically. Locate
Speed
and rescue
Rams
all injured.
Coach.
All right, here we go again. And I don't even know... I don't even know exactly how to begin here. I need to get my view right. This is not the right view. There we go. Okay. Bridge laying machine. Get it out.
Yes, sir.
Quickly. One of these filled with firefighters. It's gonna go in about right there. Another one of these with a firefighter and a diver is gonna go over there a little bit farther. We are going to get definitely the MAB. How much does that cost? $6,000. Take another medic and stuff. He's gonna go station right over there. There's also gonna need to be a handful of ambulances. Actually, let's go three of them right around this area as well as four of them up here. I do need shoot one of those some of those firefighters up top. So I think I need to redeploy this one
on
up here.
Way.
Okay. So basically, first thing I need to do... I just ran over that guy.
Understood.
Get all these guys out. Get them equipped with Jaws of Life.
What's up? Gotcha.
You hit that. You hit that. You hit... that, and then I'll send a guy way down there at the end. When they're done, we need to get.
Yeah.
Now you, are you done? Did you do your thing? Yeah, you did your thing. The victims came out.
Okay.
Go all the way down there. Bridge laying machine. You are gonna install your bridge, because I need it very quickly right there. Oh, now we got my boat transport. Crap. Motorboat transport. Get over here. You're gonna go this way. You
on
you're parking
way.
Right up here, and you're
Understood.
You're letting your guys out. You are equipping with the Jaws of Life.
Yeah.
You, sir, are going out here. You
What's
are
up?
Also.
Vehicle arrived.
Oh man! Apparently. Right when you get those people free, or if you wait long enough, that's when that all breaks down. So, that's
It's gone, I guess.
Okay, did I get you equipped yet with the Jaws of Life? I didn't.
Well, be done immediately.
You go here.
Okay.
You go here.
Someone is being swept towards the waterfall. We must act fast.
I don't think I'm gonna be able to do this because my boat has not arrived yet. You can't make it anywhere except right here.
It will be done.
My divers are not fast enough. That guy's gone because I was, Yeah, I understand.
Listening, on my way.
But you get over here.
Listening, let's go.
Look, yes, sir. Someone is being swept towards the water.
Yeah, I know, all of them are. How fast are you, little boat? Oh my god! Okay. So, I dislodged this thing. Oh my god, the boat's exploded. I gotta start this one over.